وأقول في القرآن ما جاءت به آياته فهو الكريم المنزال وأقول قال الله جل جلاله والمصطفى الهادي ولا أتأول.
A questioner asked, I have non-Muslim work colleagues and they sometimes lose loved ones. Am I allowed to offer condolences or words of sorrow to make them feel better?
الحمد لله رب العالمين له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له يقول الحق وهو يهدي السبيل وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين أما بعد. In response to your question, I say that it's permissible for a Muslim to give a non-Muslim condolences, as it has been transmitted from some of the pious predecessors, that they would give condolences to the Christians, and they would say to the Christian, عليك بتقوى الله والصبر, upon you is the taqwa of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and upon you is patience. Taqwa meaning fear of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and being conscious of Allah. It was also transmitted from Hassan al-Basri rahimahullah that he would say, إِذَا عَزَيْتَ الذِّمِّ, if you're going to give condolences to a dhimmi. A dhimmi is a non-Muslim who lives under the authority and the governorship of a Muslim country. فَقُلْ, say to him, لَا يُصِيبُكَ إِلَّا خَيْرٍ, may nothing but khayr afflict you. It's Haq ibn Rahuya, it was transmitted, he used to say to the mushrikeen, the condolences that he would give them was, أكثر الله مالك وولدك, may Allah increase your wealth and may Allah increase your children. And maybe this is specific to the dhimmi and the mu'ahid and the musta'min. Maybe it's specific to these three. A dhimmi is a non-Muslim who lives under the Muslim authority. And a mu'ahid is a non-Muslim who has a contract with the Muslims. And a musta'min is a Muslim who is given a safety. As for the muharib, it doesn't seem like he falls under giving condolence to. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala also mentioned in the Qur'an, لَا يَنْهَاكُمُ اللَّهُ عَنِ الَّذِينَ لَمْ يُقَاتِلُوكُمْ فِي الدِّينِ وَلَمْ يُخْرِجُوكُمْ مِنْ دِيَارِكُمْ أَنْ تَبَرُّوهُمْ وَتُقْسِطُوا إِلَيْهِمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ يُحِبُّ الْمُقْسِطِينَ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he says in this verse that Allah does not prohibit the believers to be dutiful and kind towards the non-Muslims who are not fighting them, who are also not driving them out of their lands, and tabarruhum, to be dutiful towards them, to be kind towards them. So Allah tabarak wa ta'ala, the ones that he doesn't prohibit from us being dutiful towards and showing condolences towards is the al-dhimmi wal-mu'ahid wal-musta'min. Those three are not fighting with the Muslims and they are also not driving the Muslims out of their lands. Those three, you can show them condolences. Wal-ilmu inda Allahi azza wa jalla. Subhanaka Allahumma bihamdi ashadu an la ilaha illallah. Astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayh.
If you have any questions you'd like to see answered as part of this series, then you can email us at questions@amau.org.